My name is Simon Jungeblut. I'm here at TGRE for almost 7 years. I'm group leader in Composite Assembly, more or less the interface between all the other departments and also responsible for the technicians. The job is exciting because we have got a lot of different projects. We produce structural crash parts for road cars, for the customer motorsport. The technical demanding is very high because we built the monocoque for the Le Mans cars and there is no room for mistakes. This is really important what we are doing in composite assembly. One benefit for me is I don't need to move far away from my home. It's a very familiar feeling here when you are working here with all different people. There I've got all the passion for motorsport and all working to one target. It's a very nice place to work. It makes me really happy to see the cars on the television. I'm proud to be here. Most of these projects are really exciting for me and I'm also a very big fan from motorsports and also for the world car development. Really every day it's a pleasure to be here.